Whoa there, bud. No need to get angry at us for your, like, McDonald's internet connection. That guy is such a bitch.
I know.
That's not your problem. Your problem is pleasing the ladies. Aw, dab.
What are those? What are those?
Just turn off your legs.
I lost the fucking switch. I think you should try wheeling it. Oh, no. Oh, no. I really had emotional feelings for that character, and I am sad that he died. Now watch as, like, I move my hand up to the screen.
It's gonna happen.
It happens!
You're only going like 2 miles an hour. What is this, Halo 1?
Alright, I'm gonna go down there. I got down there. You need to get up there, pack as many vehicles as you can, blow the hell out of them, and they all go boom boom. Like when a baby shits his diaper. Did that come out wrong?
I'm not gonna question it.
Stop trying to kiss me. Fuck you up. Oh, I killed myself.
Help me. He didn't even have time to scream.
Hey, little girl. What's up, girl?
What?
Can I cry?
I guess.
Like, I'm having some bad luck. I can't even move.
What? I didn't even look at her!
Oh. I got warped to another place. Thanks, Obama.
Fuck you!
Why does everything have to happen to me? Janice, no one likes you.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Fuck, we can't fuck. Your window is sweet.
Okay.
Hold on.
Good job!
High five.
Oh my god.
Explosions! They're fun!
They are.
Fuck this game!
Come on, you'll live.
For now.
Fuck you! Can I just hide in here forever?
Sorry, Santa isn't coming tonight.
Fuck.
Santa, stop thinking around.
Alright. Do I really want to risk this? Body? Fuck me. I know something's gonna...
Did you know that was gonna happen?
Yes, I did.
But you got scared anyway.
Yeah. It was so sudden. Let's get this on camera. Can I just, like, leave?
If only if it was that simple.
Why don't you wanna leave?
Because the bot says so.
Sorry. I don't wanna press it again.
Wow. That's just funny.
Witness the period. This is that's like a man period.
Another one. Back. Sorry, I had to.
I hate you.
Like I was like waiting for like a moment. I mean there were other times I would do it, but I think that was the most appropriate. What the hell? Was someone watching porn?
Oh.
Uh-huh.
Jesus,
Someone has quite a fetish.
Yeah, totally. Oh my god, ew. This is my English teacher's eyebrow. I'm serious.
What the hell?
I'll be a mime.
Oh my god.
I'm black, guys.
Literally. What the fuck?
Aren't you pretty?
That's just horrifying. The options are unreal.
Why are you smoking weed in my house?
The White House.
Yeah.
Hey guys, what's up? It's me, VampireGaming, and welcome to another episode of Advanced Warfare, the greatest Call of Duty of all time. I'm the girl! Check this out, dude. I am beautiful. I am beautiful.
Uh-huh.
Look at me. I'm beautiful.
You gotta worry about your nails.
Yes, I have to worry about my beautiful nails. Yeah, open up the extra room. No, not that way. Not that way. No.
How could this happen to me?
I'm a turtle. And now he's depressed. It worked for you! It worked for you! Where's my UAV? Exo jump! Exo fudge! Oh,
exo fudge?
Here, come here. Shh.
Guys, we're getting shot at.
What, you got the weed?
We're getting freaking shot at.
I got the porn.
Okay, that works.
Okay, right.
Suck me now, coming to me, Neutron! What the fuck?
Big bat on the back of the shell.
Love yourself!
Uh-huh. Good times.
Just like the enemy reactions. No! That's it! I'm done!
Hey, I heard a bullet being shot, and then it said, survivor bonus.
He wasn't kidding.
You guys see me up the stairs?
Yeah.
Right, you see me? You see me?
Explosives make things so much easier.
Let's go.
YouTube's broken. It needs new batteries.
New batteries?
Guys, you're messing up my kitty. My girlfriend's gonna break up with me!
Alright, you give me some epic music, dude. I gotta get some 360 no-scope feeds in. Let's go!
The shotgun. Oops, sorry.
What you say? That you only meant well, cause you did. What you say?
I tried to catch the fog, but I missed.
Ah!
Oh god!
Ow.
Oh, sorry. Okay, now, go to the next one. Go to the next one! Go to the next one!
You're fine.
And boom!
Ah!
Oh fuck!
Yeah, I agree. Was that necessary?
I'm smart too, and I'm healthy. I ate a salad back in 2006.
That was like 10 years ago.
So, still healthy.
Oh my god. That's probably like the best quote from you this year.
Jump, I'm gonna put a blue fly. Fuck!
I saw that.
What the?
Are you okay over there?
Yeah, no, I'm not!
I mean, it sounds like you're having a bad day.
Come on! What the fudge?
Are you raging?
Yes! Yeah! Just don't climb out the building! That's just not gonna fly. Natural! As a free human not to climb out the building! Apparently, you have to be Spider-Man to do that. No! What the? Yeah, you just don't hit any of those shots. Apparently, those don't count. Yeah, totally. No! Why? I'm getting mad. What the fuck? Are you serious? Okay, I'm salty now, dude.
Yeah, Vampire Gaming more like Vampire Rager.
Hashtag Alien Riley.
This is.
Where the fuck is Alien Riley when you need him?
Nah, I think he died.
No, Alien Riley!
Funny and Meaty Juniors, man, how many women have you been with
this place is a fire!
Quite literally.
No, Xenofucker, you have died. I shot you in the butt. Literally. Hashtag butt shot. You turned into the Terminator. I almost thought of calling you Romeo, but then again, that
Romeo.
Was very awkward. Yeah, I was like, Romeo, please save me!
You're funny, Juliet.
And that's when my face slowly turns red.
Yeah, Okami's definitely gonna kick my ass one day.
Yeah, he's definitely gonna murder you. That's a definite.
This...
Yeah, don't wanna pick that up. God damn it. Stop it. There we go. Da 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 da. Don't you dare touch that drill or Mr. Meat Eater, cause I will blast your ass with the fucking pistol. How about you little Xena fucker die? I could care less of your own death, because I'm such a fucking badass. Like me and Mediocre, we're best friends though, and it will last.
Available on iTunes.
Hashtag Riley.
Ah!
I got killed! I didn't even there!
I avenge you.
You're driving.
Have you read my name?
Mediocre Racer? Yeah. Even though you're a mediocre loser. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out, dude. Hell no. Bitch, fuck you. Fuck off. Nice ass. Like, what?
Perfectly executed. I think you're just pissing it off. Behind you.
Oh, wait. Fuck it back off. And you're still a mediocre loser.
Hello, everyone. This is me.
I'm sorry. You know what? You go first. You're the one making the video. You go first, man.
Alright, here I go. I'm going.
Alright, I know! Just do it anyway, you mother trucker. You have to go talk to Mr. John Cinnamoy. As I say that with so much enthusiasm, even knowing nobody likes me. Walking Dead became the walking roadkill. Set the circus on fire! I guess you could say it's a Green Day.
Band jokes.
Hey zombie, let me give you the heads up.
Just.
They weren't lying.
Oh.
A shocking issue that they're gonna have to deal with. I'm gonna throw a grenade real quick.
That was the worst throw ever of all time.
Bombs away. I knew that he was black, but I didn't know he was this black.
Wow.
I know. That was bad. That was terrible. I'm sorry if I offended anybody. I'm sorry. That was terrible.
That was racist!
I mean, hey, it was a very shocking experience, am I right?
Ha ha ha.
Well, then again, you're still a mediocre loser.
Woo! You went flying.
Did you see that? Yeah, he's like, imagine like it was just like that vine where it's like the zombie's like, I want to get it in the moon!
Why
like,
wait?
And then just and then I just like just Whee! Fire him and he's like, this is not the moon, bitch! And I'm like, fuck you.
Come on, you can do it. Oh!
Well, I'm fucked.
Yeah, what's the point
literally.
Of what's the point of being an angel if you can't fly?
What's the point of being an asshole when you can't really joke about yourself?
Anything good in here?
You started it.
I'm gonna make a shock mod.
A shock mod. What are these breadcrumbs trying to tell me?
I don't know. that you need to get a girlfriend? Yeah, you got a bleach in here? Oh, you do? Thanks. Then again, when he was probably like, he never really got a blow job.
Real classy.
Fine, if you won't hold still.
Ah! You son of a bitch.
Boom, bitch. Get out the way. Alright, I have my fun.
Stand back, boy.
You okay?
I'm good. It's a flesh wound.
A flesh wound.
Oh, the zombies
anyway.
Really got roasted. VAPE Jester just vapes in his room, even though he's not supposed to.
Oh.
Jen! No! Anyway, I'll be right back. My mom's calling for me.
Yes! Really? At this time?
I know, it's so sad. I can't take it. The emotional field. I need to be AFK for a while.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry. I got an egg. And that's very excellent. I am very extraordinary to be a comedian. I mean, I can crack everybody up.
One more time, I'm gonna drown myself in some bleach.
Stay right here where I'm standing.
You're probably gonna push me off, aren't you?
No, maybe if you're dead! Oh, stop. I'm too much of a troller. I don't know what's wrong with me today. Why don't you take your axe? Well, then again, I would think not in the desert because there definitely wouldn't be bacon in there. Egg to the face. A baby chicken!
By the way, mediocre, you're a mediocre bastard.
And the roasting continues.
What, that you're a mediocre douchebag?
Roasted again! You set yourself up for that one, buddy.
Actually, I gotta do that too, since I've been drinking pop and eating crackers. How is that funny to you?
At this point, everything's funny.
But because you're a mediocre bastard?
Get the fuck out of here.
Get the Halloween special.
On Black Ops, how original.
About as original as your face.
Ooh, savage roast, bro.
No.
No.
No. I am not having any of that. Good night, good day, and goodbye.
Motherfuck.
What the fuck are you doing here, Donald? I told you to stay in your room!
Fuck you, bitch!
Fuck you!
Jesus.
Hashtag vampires.
I have no idea, but we're just gonna deal with it.
Better deal with the mediocre hours, I'm gonna whoop your ass.
There needs to be more cars in this level.
There needs to be less mediocre assholes on this level.
There's no light machine guns allowed on this level. You gotta get rid of that light machine gun before you violate the rules of the game.
Huh?
Hey, get off my drill. Only my girlfriend can have my drill.
Oh god, dude.
Oh my god!
Didn't see that one coming, did ya?
The fuck is in the air? The fuck? There's watching everywhere.
God, you're so mean!
That's not what your girlfriend said last night.
Oh.
What? He sniped me through the window!
Through the window!
Through the window! To the wall! OCC, motherfucker! OCC, I got! OCC, motherfucker! Oh, shit.
That guy just died.
That's you on a regular basis, mediocre. Geronimo!
Uh-huh.
Oh, yay. You get a helmet and a gun while I get squat.
Hey, that's what RNG is. Get wrecked.
That's why I said to your girlfriend last night. You just got burned, bruh.
Hello, everyone. This is me, Mediocre Racist 72, and I'm with Apple. Ow! The hell, man.
Warning. Launch facility has been breached.
Meh.
I predicted it.
You play this game way too much.
It's like a roller coaster. Except I got a puke inside my helmet. Oh no.
Mediocre racer? More like mediocre meat shield.
Oh god. Oh god. No, 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 not again. Why? 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 Why?
Round over.
Ow.
That was the worst throw ever of all time.
I got my rifle. I got my rifle. I got my rifle. I got my rifle. Got my rifle.
I bet you some of the viewers are going like, "Tell me you're crazy." And it's like, well, who's crazy? The one with mediocre in his name or the one with the alpha in his name? Take your pick.
Sucker! What is the church? I always wanted you to know that I always hated you. I always hated you the most. Yeah, I know you did. Now hurry up and die, you prick. Okay. Eat my hammer, bitch!
Nope!
Oh, God. We got jumpers, they're everywhere, oh my god.
Hey, Chief. I heard that Cortana wants to have your babies.
She's made out of ones and zeros.
Ah! Swear to god, I got blown up again. Also, that's what she said.
My name is Ookami X, and you will fear my sniper rifle. Prepare to get hammered! And I know that sounded wrong.
Hey.
Hey,
what? Mediocre.
What?
Wanna see something funny?
What? Ow.
Mediocre just got beat to death by his own skull.
How's that even physically possible? Nah, screw you.
That's what she said.
Did you kill him?
No.
Man, I hate that I never get the fucking sniper rifle.
Oh, yeah. Boo-hoo.
All you guys are stupid awesome stories. I feel so sorry for you.
Come on! Oh crap.
Just one time! I'll never ask again! Please!
Please!
Will it let me use the sword?
Hell- oh, hell yes!
Fine, here.
Yep, red versus blue, people.
Ow! My old trip mine went and went against me.
It knew. It was self-aware.
The game has become self-aware. Oh god, kiss my ass!
You were saying?
Wasn't my fault. There was a trailer in my way.
Yeah, those chopper shots hurt like a bitch.
Just like your stupid joke. Oh wait, that's mine.
Well, never mind. Roasted failed.
Yeah, you just roast yourself.
Not bad, Spartan. I saw that explosion from orbit.
Did ya?
That's not what his girl said. Bounce, bow, wow. Are you an asshole?
Sometimes.
The photographer.
Does it have porn? Hey, mediocre.
Yes?
Call me the can opener because I'm about to bust apart your metal ass.
Okay.
Wow, you just... Wow, I can't believe you allowed me to get away with that. I thought you were gonna say that made... That made no sense, but you decided it. But you just said, okay.
Okay. What are you guys talking about?
This is kind of like that creepy relationship with Batman and Catwoman. What the fuck? It bounces? Who designed the guns that bounces? This has to be the worst gun of all time.
Into the Hall of Shame.
Yeah, outdated YouTube references.
Ow.
Yeah. Stop running into other people, all right? And they're gonna say, read my name, and you're a little mediocre bitch.
You got an arrow in your ass.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, where's the chest?
I'm gonna put the chest. I'm gonna put the chest somewhere else. This? I'll put an arrow in your ass.
No, thank you. Ookami, behind you.
Oh no, it turned to ice. Ah!
You okay, Ookami?
No, I died. Alpha Ookami X was doomed to fall by a creeper. Hey, check out my gun.
It's a sniper rifle.
It's not just a sniper rifle. It's an anti-material, high-caliber sniper rifle. This thing can kill a person in one shot. No matter where they get hit, it's a one-shot kill. But anyway, let's get going.
Okay, nice. Professor Ookami.
Stop. Now what? We could play hard. You're a mediocre douchebag, you know that?
Uh-huh. What the hell is all that about?
I'm just having fun.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna switch to my pistol because I am actually that pro. Oh, come on!
Uh-huh. Pro.
Oh wait, these both gotta be at the same level. That's why it was so easy! I was still at my level 100. And that's why it was so easy. I fucked up.
Yeah, I was about to say, it was at that moment that Ookami knew. He fucked up.
Okay guys, today we're gonna be learning about, whatever the fuck this is.
Yeah, screw this.
Hey guys, I heard there was an explosive party, I brought the weed.
Light me on fire, you son of a bitch.
I think the problem is I don't have enough assault rifle ammo.
I think the problem is I'm not getting enough subscribers. Oh my god. They're not letting me park. Why does it take to get a free parking shit? Here, eat a pineapple. Good for you. Good for you as it'll blow your head off. You know what would be really disgusting?
What?
If your character was actually rubbing that bee between her breasts.
Getting that boob job.
Well, I would watch that, but I'd be creeped out at the same time. Chainsaw Massacre.
Jesus.
Oh shit. What is...
Oh my god. Who left this toilet paper here?
Yeah, who left this toilet paper here? Oh wait, I know who left that toilet paper here. An angel in the sky. Boom! Bitch, get out of the way! Get out of the way! Bitch, get out of the way! Boom, bitch!
Tiger! Down! Down, kitty! Down! Back, kitty! Back, kitty!
Hey, they took my chainsaw!
They're bastards!
They're gonna pay for this. Okay, they ain't close enough, but you gotta hit them.
Got it! Ah!
Shit.
You fucked up.
It was at this moment that I realized I fucked up.
Ooh! Neck!
Damn.
Neck crack for you!
There he goes.
Are you ready? Come to the Council Alpha War!
Oh, in the face!
Neck kick on your feet!
Uh-oh. Here it comes! Here it comes!
Here comes my ultimate monster!
Oh, good god!
Alright guys, here's the mission briefing. We're gonna kill the son of a bitch, Killbane, and we're gonna save the world. Any questions? No? Then let's fucking do it.
Actually, I got a question. Where's the bathroom?
Yeah, they took away my pistols, them bastards. Actually...
Uh-oh.
Hang on a second.
Oh shit. Nope.
Yeah, this is what you're calling me, you little bitch!
Nope. Was that revenge from last time?
Yeah, that was revenge for being a troll.
John Cena!
What up, Senator?
If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
Filibuster.
Your number one
fan! Nice work, Oleg.
I never get tired of that.
Mediocre! I'm going back to the future!
Alright, good luck.
God damn it!
And it's out!
Wow. Bitch, it interrupted you.
They hate me! Oh god!
Skip it. Oh, he's purple! It's a purple nurple!
Purple nurple? What's
this,
Chowder?
Well, I'd say this was a productive day.
You can't suck it, motherfucker! Fuck me!
Don't act
surprised.
Hey, guess what? I'll be back.
My hero.
Yeah, kiss my ass with the sarcasm. If some of you are laughing at my character's long hair, I'm gonna go ahead and say this. Fuck you. Wait, who left this toilet paper here?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Son of a... Zingyak! Stop leaving your toilet paper everywhere, it's gross. Well, actually, it's clean, but it's on the ground, so it's dirty. How am I supposed to wipe my ass? Sorry, went too far, but anyway, back on topic. Hey everyone, it's Ookami X here with Meaty, your boy Mediocre, and shut the fuck up. Bounce, bounce, bounce. Woo!
I'm Pierce Washington on the rap, so Mikey, here's a little story and you're sure to like it.
Yeah, like
it. Slide, and it's time to play with the president of the USA.
Baby, seems we never agree. You like the movies, and I like TV.
I take things serious, and you take them light.
I go to bed early,
and I party all night.
Our friends are saying,
we ain't gonna last.
Cause I move slowly.
Is this seriously happening?
I'm fast. Yes, come on, do a sing-along with us, Mediocre.
No thank you, I'll pass.
Wow, you're a party pooper.
You got what I need.
The cringing's real.
And you say he's just a friend. Oh, baby, you got what I need.
And you say he's just a friend.
But you say he's just a friend.
Wait, what the fuck is that?
Is that Zinyak?
Shut the fuck up.
You ruined the sing-along, Zinyak. You're gonna get your head torn off your body.
Yeah, and he said he's just a friend.
Oh, the president driving this truck can't drive for shit.
I mean, he's mediocre at racing.
Yeah, he ain't nothing like you. He just kept running into the wall. You, on the other hand, you run into everything. And plus, you end up causing both of our troubles in this game. Oh, great. Now we gotta do this all over again. Thanks, Saints Bro. You guys are the best.
Oh!
Right in my balls! Oh, I was not able to take that. And our characters are like, okay, good talk. You made a good point.
Yeah, thanks for stunning my
gonna go for the reach around. Bow. I'm like a carnivore. You run for me, it just makes me want to eat you more.
Okay, while Ookami is zigzagging like a total retard,
they found out the mediocre asshole here. What are you ready for? What you need is to stop fucking around and be my meat shield for about 5 seconds. Mediocre meat shield. Go f*** yourself right in that ass, cause I'm gonna f*** your shit up with my dubstep gun. You got nothing on my shit, motherfucker.
You don't like the songs.
Nope.
You don't like the...
Pierce is like, well, fuck you then. This would be gross if it was an actual deer. At least I got gloves on. Claws is our Kringle now.
I can't believe.
That sounded, like, to me, that sounded really bad. I am fit for war, and I am here to help bring back the holidays.
Shut up,
Kizzy. You ruined my monologue. I squashed him.
Yeah, I heard that. Sound like you were stopping some kind of cockroach.
It was like crack.
Did you slap me?
Bitch slap. Damn, I just kicked you in the face.
He's got two finish
moves. Oh, what the fuck? I just got on there. What the hell? Why?
Oh!
I'm gonna pit his ass.
No, get. No. No, that's going for the road. What the fuck are you doing? Frustration time. This man doesn't like me today.
What is this key?
God damn it, Rod. No. No, not the wall. Not the wall. Not the wall. Help me.
Oh, God.
Literally mediocre. Come help me.
I guess we got a call to duty. What? You're cringy at the puns?
He's taking the lead.
Hey, mediocre.
Go ahead.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
You suck.
Ooh, you suck!
I guess they cared enough. Well, that's because there weren't enough fragments. I guess I'm gonna spy on them. I said, I guess you didn't have the smarts. Because you didn't have a brain. Because you didn't have a brain. Actually, zombies don't have brains to begin with. They're just boneheaded.
Rotten flesh.
Hey, how about you go boom boom? Well, we could go to Soul Eater.
I get it, but it was cringy.
Stop clowning around. I guess you reached the glass ceiling. I guess you're on a thundering rampage.
I had a feeling that something might come out of your mouth.
I guess they were crispy. And then it said five finger death punch.
Really? You were just waiting for that, weren't you?
He was.
I guess they're a fiery sensation. I guess he has a marathon. Guess we're gonna be nailing back their coffin.
Well, I guess I'm gonna go rip some people up. Well, I guess that's very shocking to them. That must have been a shocker to you. I guess we're gonna spectate everything. The only thing that you don't know is that we're screwed. I guess they're a stabbing sensation.
Please stop, for the love of God.
I guess this thing disintegrated out of nowhere.
Ugh, I'm done. I'm so done with you.
Hey, I guess I got a shot at success.
Ugh.
We're not challenging anyway. You gotta amp up your puns, dude.
Now, this is a semi-auto weapon?
I guess it's automatic.
Screw you.
I guess the hive is making honey.
I'm done with that.
Yeah, I'm so done.
Hey, I guess they're gonna get blown to hell.
Please stop.
Really?
I guess you can say I made a TNT.
You suck!
Oh my
that was,
god!
That wasn't even funny in the slightest.
I guess you trumped them all. I beat you to it, yes. I just beat you to it. I guess they're gonna be a burning sensation.
Oh my god.
My god!
Hey, I guess they can shoot, but they can't sting.
Oh my
god! Hey, I guess they're screaming at us.
I guess they're real pests, you know. Oh great, we're gonna have to catch everything. He was brutally murdered.
Okay.
I guess he had to go blow away somewhere. He's gonna get hammered down. Well, drones are coming in here, but they're dropping like flies. I guess they're droned out.
They disarmed the bomb.
They're really bugging me. Hey, Mediocre. You know what kind of operation this is?
What?
This is a sting operation.
Okay, that was pretty good.
Well, I guess he's having a gruntful day. I guess he had a flame for it. Oh, man! Oh, no. More buggers. They're really starting to bug me. I guess you don't have the bones for this. Oh, by the way, don't be a bonehead. I guess we're gonna disappear from thin air.
Here we go again.
Wait, no, I don't have one. You left me behind, you jerk.
I guess there's gonna be some booze here.
I guess they're gonna be jackaling around. Well, I guess they don't like you horsing around. Eh? Hey, Brad, you wanna know what's good about soup?
What's that?
You can turn it into drinks.
Funny.
You know what else is good about soup?
What's that?
If you don't like it, you can put it down the drain.
I guess we needed some mothballs. I guess they were exploding with excitement. I guess it's time for an explosive party.
Well, I guess he's got a tee up.
I bet you that was a little cold for them. I guess he's a icicle.
I really need more assault rifle ammo.
Yeah, otherwise you're gonna get assaulted. Yes, that was a pun.
Oh! Yeah!
Let's rock! Wow! We're having a free barbecue. I love this thing already. So he was a ham. Hey, I'm head of the state.
That's right, folks.
I don't mind at all.
So eager to join forces with Zinya.
We will defeat the breeder because it's making us crabby.
The cringing drill.
Oh, by the way, Mediocre, I'm making some bacon. Ooh! Well, she had a shocker. I guess our performance is electrifying. Well, I guess you're a flush-shot actor then. Well, it isn't really all that shocking, to say the least. Yeah, I'm bringing back those jokes. Well, that amps up my energy. And drop kick to your face. Stop being a fucking idiot. I guess he couldn't bounce to the occasion. Well, you made a shocking discovery. What, are you a Saiyan? Hey, guess what? I'm gonna put my foot down.
Quite literally.
I guess we're gonna claw our way to people's hearts. I guess that was his starring moment. I guess he was digital. I guess there was a stopping sensation.
Just stop! Just stop it! Stop! No! Just stop it! It's time to stop! It's time to stop, okay? No more! Where the fuck are your parents? Who are your parents? I'm gonna call Child Protective Services!